Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kali ini saya akan review singkat mengenai Behringer Euphoria UM2 sound card yang untuk home studio, cocok untuk pemula karena harganya yang cukup terjangkau, yaitu di bawah 1 juta rupiah. Untuk kualitas cukup lumayan. Dia ini dilengkapi dengan XLR input, mic line, instrumen 2, dia ada clip juga, ada indikator signal, direct monitor, headphone, di atasnya ada mic line gain, instrumen gain, output, di belakangnya ada 48 volt phantom power on off, USB, untuk USB cable, outputnya dia RCA merah putih. Oke, sekian dan terima kasih. Kita lihat hasil rekamannya kayak gimana. Oke.
Hey, so I met this girl that I see him sell a fight. Looking so pretty, she's rocking those clients. No 10 out of 10, but a 10 out of 9. She said she was single, so I want her to be mine. But now everybody keeps telling me a lie. How come they're able to trust, that's why. She said she was single, but there's something in her eyes. She's effing out a guy, and my soul now die. She was a stranger, she wondered why. I don't trust nobody, not even her. No